Ma'am, my child reads words but cannot read sentences. So how can I help my child? Your child can read a sentence only when your child does not segment a word. That is, if your child is reading ka at a cat, is a is, on, the ma at a mat, that is not reading. Because your child has learned to read words by segmenting. First, your child has to learn to read words by blending it together, like cat, mat, bat, rat, instead of reading cat, a cat, bird, a bat. So the first thing that you have to do is teach your child to read words without segmenting. Once he reads that, then you give him phonic drill stories. What's a phonic drill story? Every word is repeated in the next line. The cat is on the mat. So because he's read the same words again and again, your child knows how to read. Try phonic drill stories and stop segmenting words.